Hello everybody and welcome to Home Safety Minute Series, where we share with you tips, methods, techniques, and security reviews to securing your home effectively and efficiently. I'm Gabriel from HouseDeskSafety.com, and in today's Home Safety Minute, I'm going to answer one of the many most frequently asked questions on house safety. And our question of the day is, how does an alarm system work? Alright, so this is a very short video, and to explain to you better on how an alarm system works, you know, first and foremost, it's a very, very simple concept, okay? When you activate the system, each monitored sensor has the ability to recognize a violation, right? So once a home security sensor has been triggered, your alarm system then dials your home security monitoring center and transmit a signal. All right, now, you know, first and foremost, I was watching a couple of videos on home safety a couple of days ago, and I came across a video that was absolutely, you know, the person that was talking about it was absolutely rude. I mean, one of the people were asking this question, and the person who did this video responded, look, you know, you don't have to know how it works. It works, it means it works, okay? End of story. So if you come across people like that, you know, these are people that you shouldn't really communicate with, and these are the type of people that you should really stay away. Because when it comes to home safety, you really gotta know, you know, you really gotta know your spiel, you really gotta know how every single thing works, you know, before you even think about, you know, investing or making certain decisions and stuff like that, okay? So the first step, you know, activate the system, and each monitored sensor has the ability to recognize a violation. All right, and once it has been triggered, it will dial to your home security monitoring center. Okay, now if it doesn't, if you don't have a home security monitoring center, then what basically happens is that, you know, it will pretty much, you know, sound the alarm. You know, they would have a horn or a siren going off. Okay, so there you go. It's been explained, okay? If your home security system is not monitored through a security company, then an auditory alarm sound will signal to notify you of a violation. Now, this happens once the signal is being received, the alarm system will wait to send another message to your home security company to see if another zone is tripped, all right? Now, this is one of the most common things that occurs in a lot of homes, and that is the fact that if the security alarm has been tripped in error, then entering your code and turning off the system should end this process, okay? So when you set up your whole, you know, alarm systems and stuff like that in your home, you know, occasionally or, you know, once in a while, it might just trip in error, okay? I'll take it back. I'm not saying occasionally, but, you know, once in a while, it has this tendency to actually trip in error. So don't freak out or anything. Just enter your code and turn off the system, all right? Well, that is it, everyone, for today's short tip on home safety. If you have received some valuable methods on securing your home from this video, then I would highly recommend you to go to our website at house-safety.com and get your free copy of our home security systems guide and get access to our large video collection of home safety tips. With our home security guide and a library of videos on home safety tips, you will be able to have a protected and secured home that prevents unwanted guests from coming in. Take care, everybody, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow.